this morning we're talking about grinding through games like this and getting it done. What is it to do it again, and you guys keep kind of keeping it going at this point?
It means a lot. We keep talking about it. You know, we got to figure it out. We got to defend better. We can't have those stretches, those little stretches where we let teams, you know, get comfortable and get whatever they want. But, you know, we want to figure it out and win at the same time.
Chris, Coach was talking about the luxury of having you guys play fewer minutes. So you had at least 10 guys with 14 minutes. You played 31 yourself. I mean, it's early in the season, obviously, but looking forward, how important is that depth going to be for this team?
I think it's very important. You look at the teams that usually somewhat the most successful in our league, you know, they have that depth. You know, they sit, you know, four quarters and stuff like that because, you know, the starters started out and then the bench, you know, they left them up. And I think our bench was amazing tonight, and we're going to need that.
You guys have Golden State next. They've obviously been a pretty good rival the last couple of years. What are your expectations, especially with some of the comments they've heard from Doc and the way they've taken them for on Wednesday's game?
Man, it's a game. You know, we got to go out there and compete. Obviously, they're defending champs. They're a very tough team to beat there at home, but we got to go in there with our game plan and be ready to play.
Thanks, guys.